From the beginning, Realvolve has incorporated contact filters to retrieve groups of contacts from the database. As new fields were added, we expanded the number of available filters to meet the growing needs of our users. With the addition of several new fields, it has become necessary to expand the list of filters once again. But the challenge is, where do we put the filters? There's simply no room to put the additional filters in the current list view without cluttering up the screen, so we took a new approach. Instead of listing the filters along a horizontal line, we decided to expand downward to allow for more growth. In order to make the new design work, we needed to be able to hide the filters until they were needed. We also decided to give the users the ability to save custom filters and reuse them at any time. I'm happy to announce that the new filters are available and ready for you to use. We've gone from having a list of 8 filters in a horizontal row to a drop-down menu. This allows you to create new filters, see all contacts, or you can select from a list of previously selected filters. You can create as many saved filters as you want and delete them when they're no longer needed. This prevents you from repeatedly setting up the same filters so that you can be more efficient by saving time. Select Create New Filter from the drop-down menu to display the filter editor. Here you can pick from any of the previously available filters like tag, category, record owner, record type, referrer, source type, other, and date, as well as some new ones like contact type, relationship score, stage, status, and rent versus own. Selecting a filter type takes you to the screen where you can pick from the available choices for that specific filter type. As an example, let's say that you want everyone in your database that is tagged with newsletter and who has a category of A or B and is in the stage of like or trust. Simply click on the tag, type in newsletter, to select the appropriate newsletter tag, click on next. Now go to category, select A or B, and select next. Then go down to stage and choose like or trust, and click on next. You'll see the summary of the selected items they're showing in red. You can adjust any of the tags by simply clicking on them again and making your adjustment, then clicking on Next. Click on the double chevrons next to the count to view the list of contacts meeting the selected criteria. Add a filter name to the bottom of the list and then click on Apply. When the drop-down menu is clicked, the new filter is displayed in the list. Select all contacts from the drop-down to remove the filter and see all the contacts in the database. Select your filter again to use it at any time. If you no longer need an item in the list, simply click on the little circle X to delete it. When viewing a previously selected filter, click on the I button to see a summary. Click on the pencil icon in the upper right-hand corner of the summary to edit the selected filter criteria as needed. Or click on the X to close the summary. And that's it for the new filters. We hope you enjoy it. If you have additional questions, send us an email at support@realvolve.com or visit our help.realvolve.com site for additional help.